Meanwhile, an El Paso police officer has now died. The El Paso Fallen Officers Memorial Foundation announcing the passing of Officer Fernando De La Torra. The foundation saying he was an honorable man, officer, brother, mentor, friend, and most importantly, a husband and father. Funeral services for De La Torra have not yet been announced.